Sony Vegas Pro, and lots of music, ready